you saw them?
Fuck.
It was the apostate.
At least I know he's alive.
That child is an abomination.
What about their mother?
Iron shoes have stained from food and water.
She's taught them well.
They're still there. Shit.
Kid? You still there? It's me.
Sorry. How's she doing? Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on.
What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance.
Medical supplies you have.
Put the phone down. It's okay.
Put it down.
Alex, shut up.
Alex,
put the
stop.
Phone down.
What the fuck?
Alex.
Lev, lower the bow. It's okay. Abby, who are these kids? They saved my life. Can you take a look at her? Stay, Alex. This is Yara. What did this? A hammer. It wasn't me. Let's lay her down. Can you feel this? Yara.
No.
I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered.
She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean?
It means it has to come off.
She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. But we're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, get whatever you need.
It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How? Oh.
We built bridges. High up, it's how we get around the flooding and you people.
Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Lev?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby. Abby. Hey.
What?
Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which
one? Hope you know what you're doing.
Friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? What's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel. Owen. Abby. How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Wolf, there it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay. I see it.
What happens if we can't get the stuff in Germany?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
We get the supplies. Yeah, she'll have a good shot.
Keep out of the water. These rapids will rip you away.
I know.
You know how to swim, right?
Yeah, but I'm not gonna fall in.
I like that confidence. See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Watch the glass.
You okay?
I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine. Getting closer to your tall building.
That's a big drop. The rapids look really bad down there.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just... away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's the rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules. How long have you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
good with it.
You should have seen Yara. Why did they do that to her?
We can be cruel.
My mom would say that about wolves.
Well, she wasn't wrong.
I'm scared for her.
Why?
Who is he?
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure. This where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
Good for your cousin. Okay.
Here we are. Follow me.
How much higher are we going? It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you. Whoa.
doing, Wolf? I'm... I am...
You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect. What are you doing?
Just give me a second. I'll go first this time. Seriously, how high up are we going?
I never said before. My condolences for your son. It's an honor. He's with our prophet now. He passed bravely. We should be proud. The elders have offered us a new child. That is a great honor. Elizabeth is grateful. I'm just not sure she's ready yet. We know there's no one's best. It will all be for the best.
Right.
Yes, of course.
It's the...
Up there!
These scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah, fuck them.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
This is my first time.
Where to now? Wait, let me guess. Up.
Yes?
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down.
Shit.
you some advice?
Oh, my God.
Just think about the good parts, too.
The good parts?
Yeah, like, you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient. So, you like this prophet even though her followers want to kill you in her name?
She wouldn't want any of this. Her writings don't have violence in them.
You should tell that to your people.
We weren't stoning or hanging people until after she died. We're taking her words and twisting them. Read the text.
Okay. Windy up here. What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev.
Follow me.
Fuck.
We'll go slow.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my God.
Just try not to look down. How you feeling?
I'm waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my God, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! I did it!
Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Lev, come here. I'm gonna hug you.
You're not gonna want to hug me in a second.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit. Terrified of this.
Don't quote the prophet to me. Heights never scared me. What does? The ocean. Dogs. Holy fuck. Oh my god. Almost there. You can see the hospital now.
Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck!
Focus on me!
I can't do this, Lev. I can't do this!
Yes, you can.
I can't.
You're going to. Come on, true strength.
True strength. True strength.
You ready?
Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
My ears are ringing.
If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit. Here's our way down.
If we get to the street...
Just a body.
None of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Had orders to clear out this building. Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask. Gas mask. Holy shit, this building's fucked. Shit. Just stay up there, okay? I'm out of my mind. Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask.
Looks good. All right, back to Lev. Got your present. Here. We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. Won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No.
Abby, what about that?
Huh. That a fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Come on. You got this. How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
dragon weapon. It's impressive.
Yeah, it is.
Let's get out of here.
Let her go!
Lev, I hate this building. Keep going down. We're almost at the street. Thank you. true that Isaac took down the old guard?
Fetcher, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay. You ever tortured people?
Cliff, let's focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, we did. Come on.
This building.
Agreed. You can take your mask off.
Thank you.
You see that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran. And Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of our mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. Our duty.
You go.
But wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Shit! She alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers that enter the city.
Shot again?
Yeah.
Hi, guys.
Oh, Abby. Did you hear about Danny?
I heard rumors. Hope you're not spreading them.
No, we're not.
Good. Keep it that way. You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure.
Hey.
Abby. They got you out here, too?
Yeah, what a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed to?
Abby. Just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back for the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
Shit.
Hey! Hey! Let me the fuck out!
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder. Never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bad side. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. Mel doing okay?
Fine.
God, she was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's... Hold on. All clear. So... what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
May your survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. No idea what they were up against. This doesn't look so bad. Oh, of course it's blocked. Then it'd be too easy. Okay, trauma or surgery then. You fought the good fight. I'm glad I wasn't around during the outbreak. ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there. Okay, this is a lot.
Come on, give me something. Not a... There has to be something around here. Surgical suites. What the fuck did I walk into? Surgery. Great. You need power, too. Gotta be a generator around here somewhere. Another one. Sounds like they're still crawling around in there.
Could use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great. Thank you.
see what you got. For fuck's sake. Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage. Jesus. The fuck did this?
Get ready to celebrate.
Thank you.
gotta be a way out of here.
is doing okay.
Looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing.
I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here. You want to pet her? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. Go check on the girl.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.